And the fire just, it was spectacular to see, because you could see everything. We were looking up there. All you could see was the stained glass just shimmering in the light of the fire, and huge pieces of ceiling would come floating down like giant tapestries and land in the pews. And we would put them out, of course. That did nothing. And we finally ended up at the very back of the church, under the choir.